Here is a ball control exercise to improve the lower passing and hitting. In this exercise, the ball is played to the partner after two contacts, and the technique is specified previously. The first ball contact must be a pass and the second one must be a hit.